say, we've installed our steps, and we've installed our knoll, and we're installed our rail already. Now, to get to the distance for your balusters, after we've cut, after we've drilled the hole out, from taking those measurements, you plumb line up the center.
Get your thing discovered. Let me get that inside.
Making sure to stay right in the center of the hole, the bottom.
And then this mark right here will be your center mark for the bottom of your rail for your balusters to go into.